Damn it! This thing is leagues ahead of its underlings on the lower floors. Are you all right, Aaron? Hey, what happened? Are you all right?
It's nothing. I'm fine.
All right, let's try this one more time. This is friggin' annoying. Pain don't hurt. Pain don't hurt. Their eyes!
Nearing form. Executing shooting slash.
Eat this! Nothing! Nothing!
Executing shooting slash!
Eat this! Pain don't hurt!
Mecha mode!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
That! Next! I knew I was strong! Shukesu's fury is all mine!
Partners, though, I guess I can give you a passing grade.
Your performance was adequate.
I guess he's not just some punk who only cares about food.
He's an intriguing one.
Hey, guys, how about showing some respect for your new god?
Huh?
Who needs a goddess when you've got the almighty Fang to worship? Mwahahaha!
As I suspected, he is definitely an idiot.
Yeah, he's a hopeless moron, all right.
Yep, that kid is definitely intriguing.
Man, I'm starving. And I ate so much for dinner, too. Is this because I pushed myself so hard at Shukesu's tower? The kitchen's already closed. Bahas is sleeping right now. I wonder if the girls have any food.
Like one part where you basically have to choose. It's Harley's new character. Let's choose Harley.
Man, I'm stuffed. Hey, sorry for bothering you so late. Anyway, good night.
Hold on. You know, since you're already here and everything, why don't we have a little fun?
What are you doing?
It's okay. Go ahead and touch it. It's so round and soft. Doesn't it feel good?
Please, no.
Yes. This is an extremely rare fairy ball. It's one of my most prized possessions. I got it from a Kappa fairy named Johnny. We've got plenty of time tonight. Let me show you my entire fairy collection. Now then, first things first. A fairy ball is...
And so I was forced to spend the rest of the night listening to her lecture.
Thank you. Interesting.
Get ready!
I'm ready! Disappear! New data? Eat this! Here we go! Fire!
Get ready!
Knuckle mode!
I'm ready! I shall support you!
Fencer, but he also has a reputation for being a savage outlaw.
Jeez! How did he beat us to the Fury?
If that is the case, we must defeat this outlaw and take back the Fury. I shall let you handle this matter, Fane.
What? I have to take this guy on?
Of course. Who else would do it?
Don't tell me you expect us delicate ladies to fight a dangerous man like that.
Fang, a real man would take on this challenge.
I haven't agreed to do anything.
Let's do it, Fang. If we defeat that Zank guy, the villagers will be really grateful. They'll probably just give us the fury. They might even call you a hero.
Hero?
Defeat evil and rescue the innocent. Fang, you must become a hero.
Stop! I'm not that kind of guy!
The villagers will probably thank their hero with a gigantic feast.
All right! From this point on, I'm gonna be Fang the Heroic! I'm gonna kick that evil fencer's ass! Prepare to die, Zank!
That's the spirit!
Agreed. Under these circumstances, I don't mind if Fang has ulterior motives.
Now, my loyal sidekicks, let's go!
Roger!
Hey, as long as you're here, can I interest you in this android cleaning robot? You have to keep yourself clean, or the robot might clean you right out of this world. Doesn't that sound thrilling?
Hell no.